And then he got on a train and started his journey to Canada.
Per ricordarsi delle cose passate.
It's the family.
My mother, she was traumatized by the experience.